You asked for it.
Just in case, here we go. Keep it together.
Yes, sir.
Not bad.
Thank you.
This should be pretty easy.
No, deal with that.
Yes, you got this.
I'm taking over.
Keep it up.
On you.
Yeah. Good job. Count
my
on
turn. Deal with that.
About damn time.
Give them hell!
Let's do this. Focus. Keep it together.
You got this!
My
see
turn.
You don't mind if I
no time to celebrate.
Special delivery.
Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Anyway, name's Freddy. So what was it you needed again? Frankly, I'm not doing much of anything. Other than thinking about the war, that is. This used to be a shelter, you know? One of the few safe spots during the air raids. A lot of folks lost their lives. Good, decent folks. Can't bring back the dead, but least I can do is sit here and pay them my respects. Gabe and I, we go way back. Comrades in arms. You'd never know it now, but he used to ride front and center in the Chocobo Cavalry. We scoured every inch of these mountains, hunting for Shinra units and attacking them when they least expected it. Had some close calls, too. Don't know how we survived. We fought tooth and nail for ourselves and the Republic, but wasn't enough. Now I'm just hoping to live out the rest of my days in peace. Junon versus Shinra, before your time. You didn't think all those buildings demolished themselves, did you? Anyway, I fought in the Republic Army. And let's just say it wasn't pretty. Got our asses handed to us. And what you see now is all that remains. Oh, yeah. You did mention that. This'll just take a sec. Tell me she ain't a beauty. Nobody makes them like I do. And that's no lie. Go on, take it.
You ought to make more than that. Gabe's definitely gonna need him at some point.
I don't know about that. Besides, I've got things to do. like catching some Z's for one. So if we're all done here, best be on your way if you don't need to hassle me for anything else. This old dump's no place for the young. Besides, Gabe's waiting. Best be on your way if you don't need...
Guess what? Brought you a present from your good friend Freddy.
Is that so?
Only if you promise to fix your carriage and take better care of your chocobos.
Well, twist my arm, why don't you? All right, little lady. It's a deal.
Good. In that case, no time like the present.
Whew. Good as new. Oh, I gotta say. That old dog really outdid himself this time. Hell of a job. Don't think my carrot has ever looked even half this good. Appreciate it, kids. I can finally get the business back up and running again.
That's great. But before we head out, I just want to ask one more thing. If we hadn't shown up, would you have even tried to give your birds a better life?
Maybe.
I see. I get it. Shinra's a big company, and what they say goes. I can't blame you for being too scared to fight back.
Hey, I ain't scared of those sons of bitches. Not one bit.
Oh? Then why'd you shut down the business?
It's like I told you, my carriage broke. And getting the parts to fix it sounded like a real hassle, so... So there you have it. I just let it go.
How responsible.
Okay, fine. I shouldn't have been so quick to throw in the towel. You happy? Starting today, I'm giving this job my all. I'll stock up on parts so I can keep the carriage moving and make sure my birds never get bored again.
You hear that? Then the deal is sealed.
You're quite the businesswoman yourself, ain't she? Don't want to ruffle that bird's feathers any more than I already have. Probably ought to drop by Freddy's place at some point, too. Don't want to ruffle that bird's feathers any more than I already have.
I flew right on over here when I heard Gabe was back in business. If you're in the market for a ride, Gabe's chocobos will get you where you need to go lickety-split.
Where you need to go.
Well, I say our, but I'm not a regular employee. I only fill in from time to time whenever the farm I work isn't busy. Come back anytime.
Let's deal with that.
Get the ring in home.
Taking over.
Hell yeah!
Your success?
Higgs and catch a ride.
On you.
Yeah! Got a hole, he's up!
Hang back, you're up!
I got you!
Ready?
Coming!
Get to it!
Objectives yet remain. Cloud? Is that battle proof a fitting test of your prowess? Your dissatisfied expression says it all.
Oh yes! I noticed that as well.
You aren't equipped with that functionality. Anyway, with the data from your latest bout, I created a new virtual combat trial. It will prove a real test. Efforts have yielded an astounding amount of data, Cloud. Perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia?
Thank you.
that, okay?
Come back!
on.
I got this.
Let's go.
You ready?
You're up.
Okay. Get him.
Just be safe.
Don't overdo it.
Need my help.
Give him hell.
Let's do this.
I gather from your expression that you're eager for more. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
do it.
All right! Which is all counting on you!
Let's go!
Ready?
Get him! No! Come on!
Okay!
Do it! Hell yeah!
And we're safe.
Your combat data has revealed the location of the Mind Flayer lurking in the Junon region. It's said this Eldritch horror devours the brains of its victims. We cannot turn a blind eye to this threat. Condor portal confirmed. Now then, let us risk life and limb to discover the truth of this phenomenon.
Yeah. Wait, no. What happened to the proto relic? Ain't that what we came for?
Oh, yes, of course. I seem to have gotten caught up in the excitement.
I swear. Come on, let's get this over with before the boy Wonder tries to talk us into worse. Proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed. All of us!
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game.
Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us.
But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
Oh, my darling hero.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup. You want to thank us so bad? Give us the proto relic.
That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine, and mine alone. Never would I allow you knaves to claim it.
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen. With this, none can hope to stand against us. We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire.
Hey, Captain, well, wait for us, Captain. Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto-relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired its signal.
Send us the coordinates.
It's on you.
Need it, bring smart. It home.
Hang back.
This is for you.
Come on. There you have
Let's go. take the lead.
Yeah, out to it.
Wow!
A nice old kind of whooping. You got this.
Let's do this.
Get him!
Let's do it!
Gotcha! Let me go!
I have news regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
This one's for you! Enjoy the ride!
You made short work of that simulation. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help. Seeing you again has elicited quite, I must be excited to see your progress. Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
Good night.
Bring it! Come on!
Got you!
Go on!
Looking spiffy.